Have you had a good day today? I have. It's been great. I woke up, took a long shower this morning, got yelled at by Adam because I got in there before him and I used all the hot water. My bad. Needless to say, it was a good day. Super busy working on projects. I had finished up editing my University of Michigan stuff. So it's done. I emailed it all out now. It's 7:30 at night. Oh, also, I had a wine and cheese meeting today. Amber came over, Kristen came over, Megan was home with a sick baby, but she FaceTimed us while we were having our meeting. So it was nice, and we walked through everything, figured out what projects we need to finish, who's doing what, all that excitement. Finished that, and then I made dinner for Adam and I, and ate dinner, and now I'm here, and I'm ready for bed. It's only 8:30. Oh my gosh, maybe I'll take Samson for a walk, just to get out of the house, because I didn't really leave the house at all today. Check you later.